You're wondering why I look like the Karate Kid. Well, let me just say, I'm about to go outside and mow this grass because it's growing high and we can't stand it. You no good. Type 2. Fat kid that needs to lose weight. What are you doing? Go mow the grass! He's a little obsessed with Animal Crossing.
I have an axe! Cutting down trees!
It's a beautiful day in Ohio. Hope everyone's doing well and still watching Tubby Bubbies. I'm so excited for summer to get here. Got so many crazy videos planned. I got good stuff planned for you guys. I'm hoping you like it. Stay tuned. I got a couple different movements and things that I do that cuts the grass pretty swiftly. A lot of people have been wanting to know what I do. And so here's a quick video on how I mow my grass.
Stain.
This kid always has a poop stain.
And I pooped myself at dad's.
Yeah, and you pooped yourself at your dad's. And tell them what you did with the last turd.
The last turd that was on the floor, I picked it up with my hand.
He poops in his pants, falls out of his pants, hits the floor. He picks up the turd with his bare hands.
Well, I picked up all of the ones with the white, but the last one that there was a poop, and so I picked it up on my hands.
Please, call the police, call animal control, whatever you need to get the...
Don't call the police, or I will run to your house and stab you with a knife when I break out.
And this is Bailey's room. There's some pretty sick stuff in Bailey's room.
Don't record that. You're going to put that on YouTube, and that's disgusting. Don't do that.
For example, that is a bowl of strawberries.
Now, the only reason why it's like that is because I haven't been home to clean it because I've been staying with him.
Now, that's not yogurt with the strawberries. That is mold. This is only God knows what. That's
coffee.
Yeah. I am disappointed.
Look at the fish!
Why does it look like I have lipstick on? Look at the belly on that kid.
Look at the belly on this kid. He's so fat and gloomy.
On my way to my pops' house, got to feed the fishies. He's got fish in there, and if I don't feed them, of course, they will die. So I will introduce you to them. I forget what Riley named them. One of them's Piccolo. I think the other one's Helmet Head, because its head looks like he's got a little helmet on. You'll see here. Hold on. So I'm curious, like, what do all of you guys do during this quarantine? I know half of you aren't staying home like me, but, like, what do you guys do? I'm curious. If you want to let me know in the comments below. I'm curious. And here are the fishies. Pretty sure that one's Piccolo. And that one's Helmet Head. Buddy, the name does justice. Look at his head. Heck yeah, man. Currently in LB's room right now. This is all I gotta say. He has got to be the only 5-year-old with a Nightmare on Elm Street poster. That's not all. Original Friday the 13th poster. That's not all. He's got the mini killers right here. The name of the killers. Portraits of killers. He's got a pillow with Michael Myers on it, for God's sakes, man. Love his creativity in genres. You go from Mario and Marvel to Freddy, Michael, and Jason. The kid's a mastermind. Thank you for watching the vlog. Subscribe to Tubby Bubbies and enjoy the dancing of this kid.